Bill Orton was a cautious man of the road. He walked looking over his shoulder and remained faithful to his code. When something caught his eye, he'd measure his need, and then very carefully he'd proceed. Billy met a young girl in the early days of May. It was there in her arms he let his cautiousness slip away. In their lover's twilight, as the evening sky grew dim, he'd lay back in her arms and laugh at what had happened to him. On his right hand, Billy tattooed the word love, and on his left hand was the word fear. And in which hand he held his fate was never clear. Coming in summer, he took his young lover for his bride. With his own hands, built her a great house down by the riverside. Now Billy was an honest man. He wanted to do what was right. He worked hard to fill their lives with happy days and loving nights. Alone on his knees in the darkness, for steadiness he'd pray. For he knew in a restless heart the seed of betrayal lay. One night Billy woke from a terrible dream, calling his wife's name. She lay breathing beside him in a peaceful sleep, a thousand miles away. He got dressed in the moonlight and down to the highway he strode. But when he got there, he didn't find nothing but road. Billy felt a coldness rise up inside him that he couldn't name. Just as the words tattooed across his knuckles, he knew it would always remain. At their bedside, he brushed the hair from his wife's face. The moon shone on her skin so white, filling their room in the beauty of God's falling light.